What up, what up, what up, what up? It's your boy E.T. And welcome to another edition of, that's right, baby, bring it from the bottom. Thank God it's Monday. Y'all know all my peeps been hitting me up. E.T., how that commencement feel? E.T., how that commencement feel? Let me tell y'all something. I gotta take you the story before the story, right? I gotta take you before the commencement address. Look, here's the word for the day, or the phrase for the day. Walk them down. You hear me? Walk them down. Look, I was so pumped up, y'all. I'm with President Glover, Tennessee State University. We walking down high, we walking down the aisle. I'm about to get on stage and get ready for the podium, and I'm telling y'all, the whole time while your boy was going, all I kept thinking about, walk them down. Come on, walk them down. I'm talking to somebody today. You not at the commencement yet. You at the GED. You ain't at the commencement yet. You with the homeless boy, right? I'm talking to you. All right, so look, y'all, when I was in Southfield Latham, man, I never forget, joined up for the track team. First time I ever ran track, like, on that level, right? Ran a 400, y'all. Bow! I came out the blocks heavy. I came out the blocks hard. I'm talking about it wasn't nobody next to me, y'all. And when I get to that 300 meters, I turn around and look around. And by the time I finish that joint, y'all, yeah, you know what happened. Yep, they caught up to me. Come on, come on, come on. And my man got a slow start, y'all. He didn't come out the block as hard as I did. He wasn't looking as sweet as I was. But when it got to the end, y'all, when we got to the end of the race, my man walked me down. It's not how you start the race. It's as I walked to the commencement speech, I was like, woo! I went from being homeless. I went from being a, I went 12 years to get a four-year degree. I'm walking them down. I'm walking them down. So three things. Number one, y'all got to do me a huge favor. Number one, don't be envious of individuals who in your life, your homeboys, your homegirls. Like, we're not talking about haters right now. We're talking about your people you love. Stop looking at everybody else's life, right? Now, y'all got to do me a favor. You got to be tunnel vision, all right? You can't, my man doing this, my homegirl doing this. She graduated and got a job. I don't got a job. It's like she prospering and my man prospering. I'm like, look, listen to me. Don't envy nobody else's hand. The hand that life dealt them, don't envy nobody else. All right, number two, what I want you to do though, do me a favor. Like, look at what they doing great, right? And write it all down. Look at what they doing great, y'all. Just admire it, right? Write all the great stuff they doing down. You hear me? So my boy Joy Kibble, my sophomore year, he left college, right? Went to go sing with Take Six, Grammy Award winning Take Six. Are you hearing me? I never went to my boy crib and hated on my boy. When I went, I was like, woo! Not only in my dreams, something I'm talking about, but I got a homeboy who doing it. When my boy Equate Epps graduated from Oak, I was like, let's go. I can do it. When Skip, my boy Burks Holland, graduated, I was like, let's go. Right? Emulate him. And then listen to me very closely. When you wake up and you decide, I need you to want it as bad as you want to breathe. Listen to me very closely. Listen to me. When I wrote my dreams and my goals down, look, when I wrote my dreams and my goals down, take a look at it, guys. When you want to succeed as bad as you want to breathe, I'm telling y'all, the four-year degree, the master's, the PhD, when I went after it, I'm showing y'all right where I graduated from. That's why I'm standing here, because I need y'all to see it. I need y'all to see where I walked across the stage. This is where I did it, y'all. I wanted as bad as I wanted to breathe. I got up in the morning, and I walked them down. Hear me before I get out of here. You ain't got to have the best hand in life. I'm leaving you with this. You ain't got to have the best hand in life. You ain't got to start with the two-parent background. You ain't got to start with wealth. You ain't got to start with your parents graduated. It's not the hand that you dealt. You got rich kids who on drugs. You got rich kids who committed suicide. You got rich kids who don't know their purpose in life. It's not the hand that you was dealt, baby. It's how you play your hand. It's your boy E.T. saying if it was easy to do, everybody would do it. I'm not saying it's going to be easy, but you have what it takes if you listen to make it happen. So do me a favor. Get up. Get out and go get something, boy. It's your boy E.T. saying, make the rest of your life the best of your life. Yo, what's up? It's your boy E.T. All right, so you know I've been doing D1, NBA, NFL. Look, I've been in Australia. I've been all over the world. And if you've been reading the newspaper, you've been looking at schools, you've been watching the news on what's going on with our young adults, they need our help, right? And so you got coaches doing a phenomenal job, you know, on the athletic part of it. But guys, I am sick and tired of seeing our young men who get in D1 ball, who make it to the pros, and who lose it all. I'm tired of seeing guys get accepted into college and then going to jail, or getting accepted in college and then getting kicked out. Why? Because all they think is important from the time they 6, 7, 8 years old is the skill set, the athletic skill set, and it's more. So no more talking. No more talking. Triple Double Academy, we coming to Atlanta. We coming to Detroit. We coming to Houston. We coming to Chicago. So if you really care about your baby's future and you want to see your child succeed for life, I'm looking forward to seeing you at the Triple Double Academy, where we're going to give you sound athletic skills, sound academic skills, and more importantly, sound character. It's your boy ET. Make the rest of your athletic career the best of your athletic career.